Hello all, Namaskaram. 9 yards. As you know, the name of the shop is 9 yards. We work on 9 yard saris, Madisar saris.
Om Sri Natraya Namaha. It's once again that time of the year to celebrate the divine and seek blessings. As the 9 days of Navratri are celebrated with enthusiasm all over the country and parts of the world, we cordially welcome you all to our Navratri Golo. Our theme for this year, Vehicles of Hindu Gods, showcases the divine vahanas or vehicles of Hindu deities. Now over to my cousin Aditya, who will show us the vahanas.
Lord Ganesh vahana is mostly called the rat. Goddess Durga rides a tiger or a simha vahana. Surya travels the world in his Surya ratha or a chariot driven by 7 horses. Goddess Saraswati has a swan called Anavahan. Lord Vishnu rides the Garuda Vahan or Eagle. Lord Murga uses the Mayura or Peacock Vahana. Lord Shiva rides the Rishabha Vahan or a Bull.
Did you know that the Vahanas represent the cosmic power of the god they are associated with? Each of them have powers of their own and have multifaceted roles to play, such as mode of transport, as a messenger, as a secretary, or a helper. They are as sacred as the gods they serve, so much so that the gods are seldom depicted without them. This Navratri, we pray that the gods and their vahanas bless us all. Hope you like it. Wish you all a blessed Navratri and a happy Dashara in advance.
Like our page. Share our page and subscribe to our page. With your support, we grow. Traditionally yours, 9 yards.